Lad! Ew! Lad!
I'm this bad man.
Lad, you fucking
Is it long? Go all the way back down.
I'm not supposed to. Morning. Morning, Miss Alice. Your jerk pan hit me and wait pan and you're not open early. Yes, peeps, with a spiritual jerk center. But you know what, me? And look. Flat tire to blood, see? You know, my tire get flat. Flat tire. Mind the job. I say one tire shot don't got us. All right, Miss Harriet, we'll see you. The flag is see you. Yes, vloggers, we're vlogging. And the reach, spiritual and flat tire, so that's it. Speed vehicle, you don't know where the tire can give you. I'm hoping not. I'm hoping not. I got the side to car, you make the tire shot right on the corner. is as good as St. Elizabeth. We're at the gas station and also the tire shop. Flat tire boss.
Nini.
Spin up, man, spin up. And I'm a vlog, you know? Yeah. What is it? Tell the vlog of them if you subscribe or something. Go on, no? So you can't tell them to subscribe.
Well, Papa Experience TV.
You know the name, man.
Like and subscribe, share.
Hello, yeah. Hello.
Hi.
British.
Experience TV.
That sound like you know the vibe, man. You know the vibe.
Right, true.
When Ningi gone again?
I want to say my body here.
You don't know when Ningi gone. Oh,
Mm-hmm. With the foot down, I'm like one giraffe and something. Five a person. 1,500 for adults. Rasta business. Rasta religion. One did ready, you know? And I'll make it left for now. You don't know who to buy them, it's still a beach bag and beach business.
So you can.
If you're a book person, you can get some books.
Can you let the unbug here?
A Jamaican black woman. What is my name? They may look like Jamaican coconut oil. They look like some sauce business. Ready, girl?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Travel on the bus to go up. I don't know where the truck are
though.
Are the truck are them always come now?
Yeah, that's true.
So now we're driving up to the falls. We're taking a bus actually, so this looks like about say 2 minutes drive. There's something pull the gate, but you love your work or something. Eh? I tell you something pull the gate, but you love your work. You take over your work for you, man. Almost rich. Let's hang on a bit.
this is the changing area. And I've already changed and waiting on them two musketeers. Whatever this is. As you can see, the view is priceless, and it's in a lot of ways remind me of Frenchman Cove. So, much sugar on it?
Five.
Eh? So we actually reach up where the fall is now, and we're going to check out the zip line, and we're going to check out the falls, and yes, we're going to check out the pool. So please, please, please subscribe and hit the notification bell, so as we drop a video, you'll be the first to know. And you like and share the videos on your Instagram, on your Facebook. But Wise Fall, I've actually been here the third time now. This is the third time visiting Wise Fall, and the natural environment is priceless. Yeah, man, I'm going to try to get something to eat in my stomach before I actually touch the falls and touch the zip line and the big pool and them something there. So, hope of people there, yeah. Hope of people there, man.
Did you look away, sir? Did you see, sir?
Yeah, so
we see. Okay, so we're taking a shot. Three shots. This is our third shot.
And big up Poppy Experience TV.
Right, yes. True.
Right, true.
Right, true.
Right, the sir.
Right, the sir.
And I know where my shots them up enough for that everybody won.
A shot, oh man, you have to get to that last.
Where are the cup then? That's it.
Okay. After three. One, two, three. And I put it in my nose. Tell me, tell it. Like, say, when you're at one, two, three. Next one, come. Put the video down.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Remember some area? Yeah.
Drink, yeah. Drink, yeah.
Drink, yeah. Drink, yeah. Campfire.
1, 2, 3. Five motherfucking shots, nigga. I'll be it. Lad! Ew! Lad!
Yo, pop the experience. Oh. Pop the One shot.
See nice water you say? With who? Yes. So, usually the falls run over where it's dry right now as you're looking straight ahead. But I guess the water pressure is low, so that section doesn't have any water. But the water is amazing anyways. I can't wait to go up on the shore. I can't wait to go up on the shore and stuff. Come on.
What happened just now? What happened just now?
No, it's not that it's too long.
Let me try and do a little exploring. Oh, where is zip line? Where does zip line run from? Up there? Up that side? Be a nice one, Meg. Be a nice one, Meg. Be a nice one, Meg. Yes, it's $1,500 Jamaican dollars per adult. Yes guys, this is very nice. So How kind of movies here watch? Baywatch. Huh? More, yes, peeps. Weisfall, St. Elizabeth. And we drove from St. Thomas. We had a flat tire on the way, but we eventually reached. And you want to subscribe? What? You want to subscribe to the vlog? Papi Experience TV. Right. Yeah, man. So, what should have taken us 3 hours 45 minutes end up taking us basically 4 hours or 5 hours, because we actually left St. Thomas 6 a.m. and we finally arrived at 12. And for the record, that is not tea. That is actually Campari and Arizona. And somebody tell Arizona to cut me a check. I've been drinking that for some years now. So we're actually going up closer to where they the top of the fall. If I was supposed to do the match, this fall would be about 2 minutes.
or a 5 minutes walk. Like and subscribe.
So jump off now. Jump off.
Let me know.
I just this.
wait.
What that swing?
Where was this man? Don't shoot him again. Come off.
Feeling nice, but it's scary out there. So.
Yeah.
You seen her come back here, sir?
She said she now.
You can't go on, Kim.
Nice.
One swing.
Right.
I'll make it slow down and you come off.
In care management, remember part. Where am I here?
Go and go like and subscribe. Go and go like and subscribe.
Got it.
Woo!
Got it.
Right, I saw the zip line now. All the way up, sir. You saw it long? Go all the way back down there,
sir?
Right out of this section, yeah.
Yeah, so we're heading to the pool now, the pool here and stuff. The pool is lazy, nobody know like the pool. Yes, this is another pool here. Yes, so 4 feet 13, what, 4 feet 1.3 meters, some story like so. 45 person. Really. Ready?
I'm dying first.
Come on, once you go down, I say you can pull on the back then. I'm really looking forward to the pool. More than likely, that's where we're going to finish the rest of the evening. You know, let me say it.
Alright, ready now?
I'm pour one shot before I go down. I just want to get a minute of that shot. Dirt. We're getting some rain. The forecast that tells us we're getting rain. Yo! Oh, there's a deep panel. Everybody run left the pool with little rain. At that time, if you go in the pool, then.
I like no water, don't you know? You come like him, didn't
you? Forecast that man. Behave like him, I smoke weed.
I'm not ready yet. I'm serious.
Get on my shirt. Get on shirt. Get on shirt. Get on shirt. Get on shirt.
Yeah, procedure. Just get me out of here. Procedure. You don't have a mask, you get lost.
Yeah. The thing they all get up on now. You tell me. About 200 US, man. Alligator pond, bossy, bossy, bossy. Vloggers, vloggers, go like and subscribe. We know what alligator pond. Water cool like ice. Man, water cool. I'm not smoking. You better walk barefoot. See, two words. Hey, crap. I'll go up on the side. I'm not smoking. Rotted, so I'm canceling on smoking. I can't see no smoke. When they stay me fish them and put it down already. Maybe down to Ala. Smallest post of 5 fish, man. But, 5 I know, see, I so don't stay. We go straight to Spiritually. You can't lose. house, you can get fried fish and thing that also. Okay. Right up there, sir. You can see them from here, sir. You know that dark grass there, you know? I have to ask a brown lady there, I was part of the bathroom. Go inside, lady, go inside. She gone inside? Get up on that because look over here, so you saw them shoot the duck. Look, I go out. A big one that weighs 300 pounds. Right.
That's so deep.
Mm-hmm. That's a danger zone. So we take your drive over here, so when you're gonna spend the day. Not when you're coming for a few minutes. Yes, brother. Take a dip, man. No, I wouldn't do that if I was you. All along something to look like I want to get to, you see?
I remember stop a while ago.